That's why the roar. These are the Canadians who are in third place, possibly headed for a bronze medal in this competition.
And this dance will be totally different than any of the others.
We've seen the first 6.0 in anything involving two people on the ice. Brian Mercer did have one. And Rob McCall. And we'll be back.
5.7, 5.8.
We're back. 5. There's 7. The first set of marks. 2 5.7s, everything else 5.8.
5.8.
They've had their standing ovation from the crowd in the saddle dome. Now the marks from the judges.
And rightfully so, Jim. They were wonderful. They were original, quite different from the others. Not at all the sexy, sensual kind of dance, but just something that they get turned on by their own performance for. Look at these marks.
Okay, let's do that. Let's have a look at them. 5.8, 5.9, 5.8, 5.7, 5.8, 5.8, 5.8, 5.8, and 5.9 from France.
And it moves them into third place.
Yes, it does.
Oh, that's nice.
Now let's take a look at the standings after the second of three nights of competition. If you like this tonight, make plans to be with us for the free dance tomorrow night. That'll be live also. You saw that the Soviet teams were first and second, the Canadians third. Seminick and Gregory of the United States still in sixth place, but 50% of the mark is on the line tomorrow night. Conceivably, they could move up a bit.